got to go. You've got to go. You've got to...
Are you going south?
Yeah, what?
I wonder if you could help me. You see, I've got two young ladies here in trouble.
You don't care, do you?
Don't touch that light.
Oh!
Stay where you are.
Who are you? What are you doing here? What are you doing in my house?
I'm in the wrong one. I made a mistake.
It's no use. That window's been stuck for years.
What the hell are you doing?
What you got there?
I warned you! I told you!
That's my suitcase!
Look, you better not! Turn that light off.
What are you doing with my suitcase?
For Christ's sake, I'm a burglar. Now, what do you expect?
I see. You're the replacement.
Yes.
So, you're going there. Interesting. I always ask leave, in the interest of science, to measure the crania of all those going there.
And do they change? A crania? Have you noticed when they return?
Oh, I never see them, if they come back. Besides, the changes take place, you know. Inside. Pardon my question, but is there any madness in your family?
Madness? I'm a seaman, Doctor. Freshwater duty may seem a paradox to a seaman, but madness, no. Are you an investigator of men's spiritual disorders, as well as their bodies?
Doctor should be. A little, don't you think?
I haven't the slightest idea. I'm the captain of a riverboat. As of this morning, not a scientist. Certainly not a spiritualist. And my duty, as our director put it, consists of taking charge of what I can only imagine. Nothing more than a tuppenny halfpenny riverboat. Take her upriver as far as she'll go. Pick her up with as much ivory as she'll hold. And bring her back to the seacoast.
I have one recommendation, Captain Marlowe. Passion is riskier than exposure to the sun. You can.